नमस्कार एंड वेलकम टू दिस एपिसोड ऑफ राग परिचय. वी कीप ऑन विथ आवर विजिट टू द कल्याण फैमिली एंड आफ्टर द ब्यूटिफुल यमन कल्याण लास्ट वीक वी लुक एट अनादर राग, अ वेरी पॉपुलर एंड इम्पॉर्टेंट राग ऑफ द फैमिली, राग शुद्ध कल्याण. Now within the Kalyan variants, you know, we can talk about two different categories. One is those rags which are derived by fusing another rag with the Yaman or the Kalyan, and the rags which will become a part of this category start with Shuddha Kalyan, which is Bhoop Kalyan. Bhoop and Kalyan, then there is Puriya Kalyan, Puriya and Kalyan, then there is Rag Saraswati or Saraswati Kalyan, which beautifully fuses the Kalyan with Jinjoti. Then there are fusions with Shivaranjani, the Shiva Kalyan, or Hamsadvani, the Hamsa Kalyan, etc. etc. The other category is those rags which very clearly show the Kalyan Raganga, and they would begin with rags like Sham Kalyan and Kamod and Kedar and Nand and Hamir and Chayanat, many of them. Even Maru Bihag shows the Kalyan Raganga. We will first touch upon the rags which are derived by fusing another rag with Kalyan. So let us begin with Shuddha Kalyan. Shuddha Kalyan is also known as Bhoop Kalyan because it is Bhoopali, the Bhoop in the Aroha, and Yaman or Kalyan in the Avroha. So it goes Saregapa Dhasa, like the Bhoop in the Aroha, and Sanidapa Magaresa with the Tivramadhyam, like Kalyan in the Avroha. Again, this is just the swara set, and the chalan becomes very, very important. Particularly the connection, between the pancham and the gandhar, touching the tivra madhyam, and so parallelly between the shadja and the dhaiva, touching the shuddha nishad. So let's go on to look at the chalan of Shuddha Kalyan. So let's start off with Bhoop, and Bhoop, as we said, is what characterizes Bhoop is the meal from Sa to Dha. Corresponding mean between the pancham and the gandhar. So this is Bhoop. What Shuddha Kalyan does is it further elongates the mean between the Sa and the Dha, and it actually shows the Nishad. And so also the mean between the Pa and the Ga. Pa Ma Ga, it actually touches the Tivra Madhyam. And similarly, Sa Ni Dha Pa Ma Ga Ga Re Sa, and this Ga Re Sa is very typical. circle of Shuddha Kanya. Always the actual touch of Tira Madhyam there. And the Pare Sangati, very characteristic of the Kalyan Raganga, which Bhup shows very, very dominantly, remains here. Another very peculiar and very typical phrase is after you touch the pancham, this jump from the harja pancham to the gandhar. Sa ni da pa pa ga ga re ga re sa. This is very typical of Shuddha Kalyan. Madhyam and Nishad while coming down is the Yaman. And then when you go up beyond the Pancham, so go up like the Bhup. So if you actually look at the notes, what you really see is so very clearly sa re ga pa dha sa in the aroha and sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa in the avroha. And that is what would happen in the taans also. When you go up in your speed, when the speed goes up, you know, in the meend you have the pa-ma-ga connection coming beautifully in the meend, or the sa-ni-da connection, like this. But when you get into the taan, it is just straight connections, and you actually get sa-re-ga-pa-da-sa and Sanidha Pama Garisha. What would happen in fast dance. So now if you look at the overall structure, you clearly see Bhoop and Yaman. So you know, you keep seeing Bhoop and the Kalyan part of it. So that is Shuddha Kalyan, a very clear Bhoop and Kalyan coming together. So let's go on to listen to a very popular and beautiful bandish in Shuddha Kalyan, Mandarava Bajori. Thank you. So that was the wonderful Shuddha Kalyan. Next week we go on to look at another fusion between Puriya and Kalyan. Puriya Kalyan, a very popular one.